Good morning. How are you all? I hope you all are good. Today, we are going to learn the topic sorting. Sorting means what? Sorting means many of different varieties of things are together. We have to sort out the things according to their colors, according to their size. Understood? No? Not understood? Okay, I will show you few examples. Come on. See, now I kept different colors, varieties of markers. It has many colors and also sizes. All the markers are in same size, but colors are in different. See, we have to sort the things according to the color. Come on, first see, this is a blue, this is a black. Both are same? No, I kept it here, blue I kept here, and then black here. Okay, and then this is a green, green, and then again blue. It goes to which group? This group or this group or this group? It goes to the blue group. And again black, it comes to the which group? This group, this group, or this group? And now again blue goes to this group, and this one blue, again blue. And this one, red. Red is already is there? No, this is in another group. See, now I made the four groups according to their colors. Is it right? We can see the size and colors. But, and here the sizes all are same. Only color is different. Okay, now another one example. I have many beads. I have many beads. See, yellow, pink, peach, green, red, orange. Is it right? Now, but all the beads are in different colors and also different sizes. See, it is in this size, circular size. See, this is also in circular size, but color is different or same? Both the colors is different. That's why I made two groups. And now another one, this one. This is also orange, but it is in same size? No, this is a different size. That's why I kept it here. And now again, this one, yes, same. And now again this one, same. Now you tell me, this is a which color? This is a red color. Size is different, both are. Size is different, both are. But color is different. Both are, size is same, color is different. That's why I kept it here. And then again I taken the circular, which color? Red color. It goes to the which group? This group. It grows to this group. And then again this is yellow in circular, this group. And this is red. And then again this is pink color. I kept it here. This is different. Color is also different. And size is also different. And now again yellow. But it is in circular. It is also in circular. But sizes are different. See? Sizes are different. Designs also is different. That's why I kept it here. And then this one red. This is a half of this piece, half. See, it is in another shape. It is also in different category. And now this is blue color. Is it size are same? But color is different. And then this is green. Size is same, but color is different. That's why I kept it here. And again, red. Same. And then blue. Same. It comes to this group. And pink. Is it both colors are same, but designs are different? Is it right? Yes. That's why I kept it in another. I made another group. And this is orange. Size is same, but color is different. That's why I made another one group. Red, this type of red. No, this is a different size. And green, yes, it comes to this group. And then pink, yes, it comes to this group. And then pink, it comes to this group. See? And now again orange, it comes to this group. And then again red, it comes to this group. And yellow, it comes to this group. See, here many colors beads are there. Many of the beads are in different size, different colors. We sort out the things according to their colors and size. Is it right? Yes. Now everyone, open your numeracy skill sheet book. Everyone, open your numeracy skill sheet book. Page number 7. Sorting. Circle the animals into sets of the same type. We have to sort out the, make the group according to the animals. See, these all are tortoise. These all are in different colors and different size. But it comes to the tortoise. And this one, fishes. And this is butterfly. Butterfly is insects. These are cats category. And these are monkey. That's why we have to make these animals according to their same type, same category. Okay, already tortoise are made it. And now everyone take one any color of the crayon from your color box and circle the fishes. It is another one task category. And butterflies are another one. Fishes are another one. Now these are cats. Cats, it comes to the cat family. And now monkeys. Make a group of monkeys. See, all the animals are, we made a group according to their type. And now open the second page, page number 8. Circle the fruits into the sets of the same type. See, here given orange, strawberry, banana, watermelon and apple. You have to take any one color and make the group according to their type. Orange is one, strawberries another one group, watermelon is another group, and banana is another one group, and apple. Understood everyone? These all are fruits, but the variety of fruits is different. We made the group according to their type. Now come to the page number 9. 1 to 1. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 children are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 kites are here. We have to see that all the kites are, we can give to one child. Yes, We can give the one kite to one child. First, I will draw pink, give pink kite to the pink dressed girl. And then green and purple. I will give this kite to this green color dress because that kite is matching to her dress. And now purple. Purple kite I will give to this boy. And now yellow and orange. This kite I will give to this boy. And now this kite, this is also yellow and orange. This kite I will give to this girl. See, is the number of kites the same as the number of children? Yes, 5 kites are there. 5 children are there. We given one kite to each child. Children, did you understand the topic sorting? We sort the things according to their color and size. Understood? Okay, bye.